Hi, I'm Beth. I'm here at Manx Radio in the Isle of Man, and you're watching Jackoby Rocks.
Hey guys, Jackoby Rocks here. Boom! Today, I'm going to be making my own cookies. They're better than Costa's cookies. With this recipe, it's really important that you wash your hands first. Now we've washed our hands, let's get cooking. First, you need to preheat the oven to 180. For this recipe, you're going to need some brown flour, butter, brown soft sugar, milk chocolate chips, vanilla flavouring, baking powder, milk, and some greaseproof paper. First, measure 225 grams of flour into a bowl. Now, sieve that into a bowl. Now, sieve 15 grams of baking powder. Next, measure 115 grams of butter. Rub the flour in the butter until it's like breadcrumbs. That's starting to look like breadcrumbs now. Now we're going to add 115 grams of light brown sugar. For this step, I'm going to add a bag of milk chocolate chip. And mix it in. To this mix, I'm going to add half a teaspoon of vanilla essence. And finally, 25 millilitres of milk. Mix it in. Alright, so now it's time to roll them up into the chocolate cookies. But first, it's time to cut out some parchment paper to put the dough on. There's the parchment paper. Voila! Now mix it into a bowl. Now cut the dough into equal measurements. Now, mould each into the shape of a cookie. Tray 1. Put these in the oven for 15 minutes, not a second longer. See them in 15 minutes. 15 minutes is up, let's go and get these bad boys out. Check these out. Watching guys, hope you enjoy, and don't forget to like and subscribe.